Is there a leap year in 2011? No, 2011 is not a leap year. Leap years are typically those divisible by 4. However, years that are divisible by 100 are not leap years, unless they are also divisible by 400. Therefore, 2011 doesn't meet the criteria since it's neither divisible by 4